What do you think?
Well, I think the hardest part of embracing your fears is to embrace your happiness.